All right, y'all. One of my favorite footwork drills is hitting the bag that moves. So this is what a lot of people do when they hit the bag, and this is what you don't want to do. No, when that bag is moving, that means you need to move your feet. This teaches you how to get in and get out of range. Go to the side. It teaches you how to move your feet, and it teaches you your distance. So if I hit the bag, say the bag's coming to me, I'm out of range. And I'm coming to the back, bang. Say the bag's coming to me, I'm going to the side, bang. You see, I'm always moving my feet, bang, bang. I'm going with the bag, I'm never stopping the bag. The bag never stops, because I'm moving my feet. I'm learning how to move the bag, moving my feet. Don't never do this. Wait a minute, keep still. Don't move, no. Use that bag when it moves to learn how to move your feet. One of my footwork drills. Try it out, y'all. Don't hold that damn bag.